This was the northbound lanes. This is a look at the traffic backup miles away from that crash just outside of Lebanon Junction. Bullitt County Dispatch tells us that the crash happened around 5:30 this evening. At least one person was taken to the hospital. The Bullitt County Sheriff's Office also tells us that while they were clearing up that crash, another one happened about a mile away, which closed the lanes again. No word yet on if anyone was injured in that second crash.